The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from Calabria, Italy, weighing 233 pounds, Santino Marella.
Here we go. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
A quick reversal by Sheamus. Sheamus continues to punish his opponent. He saw that one coming. A jaw dropper from Santino. Right hand, right to the chin. And there's an elbow drop. Pure power, just physically dominant. And there's the reversal. Sheamus sneaks out of that one. And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus' part. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Sheamus is looking to end this right now. Oh my!
He sees it!
Sheamus.
Oh, jeez.
And will this be it? And Sheamus is your winner.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.